to install Windows 11, first search in Google Windows 11. Go to Microsoft.com. Then scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you'll see Get Windows 11. Click that. Then you scroll all the way down to the bottom and say Check for Compatibility. And then it's going to bring you to this, and it's going to have you download the PC Health Check app. And once you download that, it'll be this. And then you can click Check Now. And then it'll show you all the things that are required for Windows 11. And then it'll say you're good or no good. And if you're not good, it's usually the secure boot that you have to fix. And what you have to do is you have to go into the BIOS. So you have to, they show you how. You click on here, it shows you what to do, brings it here. You have to go into your BIOS. So you can either do it on your desktop, or you can restart your computer and click delete as your computer is booting up to go into your BIOS. The easiest way I did is to go to a search bar in the BIOS and type TPM and switch it from software to hardware enabled. Because you do hardware enabled, it's enabling it on your motherboard for all cases that Microsoft would need. So do that. And otherwise, if you know how to find TPM with otherwise, you can do that, or you can Google it. Then once that's enabled and you save those settings and restart your computer, then I found out through CNET.com that even after you do that, you have to go find the Windows 11 Installation Assistant. So if you just Google Windows 11 Installation Assistant right here, you get Microsoft.com, download the Installation Assistant from Windows. I click download, you do it all. It goes through the process of installing Windows 11 for you. It takes a long time. And then you restart your computer. And then right now I have Windows 11 working right now, and it's pretty cool. The search bar is in the center.